Water. Humans, animals, and plants all need water. We use water for drinking, bathing, washing, etc. Rivers, lakes, ponds, and wells are sources of water. 3/4 of the Earth's surface is covered with seawater. We cannot drink seawater as it is salty. Fruits and vegetables also contain water. 70% of our body weight is due to water. All of our body functions depend on water solutions. States of water. Water exists in 3 forms: solid, ice, liquid, water, and gas, vapor. Normally, water exists in liquid form. It changes into vapor when heated at 100 degrees Celsius. It becomes ice when temperature reaches below 0 degrees Celsius. Ice, solid, has a definite shape. Water, liquid, does not have any definite shape. It takes the shape of the container into which it is kept. Scientific fact: ice melted gives water, heated gives gas. Water vapor mixes with air. It has no shape or volume. Evaporation. When water is heated, it turns into water vapor. This is called evaporation. Condensation. When water vapors are cooled, they change back into water. This is called condensation. Scientific fact. Kangaroo rats conserve water by giving out solid wine. To koala bear in Australia gets all its water from the leaves of the eucalyptus tree that make up its main diet. Water cycle. In nature too, water keeps changing its form. When the sun shines, water from the rivers, ponds, lakes, and oceans heats up and rises in the form of water vapor. The vapor rises into the air where it cools and condenses into vapor droplets, which form clouds. Clouds grow and become heavier. When the droplets of water in the clouds become too big, they fall on earth as rain. This is called precipitation. The rainwater goes back into rivers, lakes, and seas. It again changes to water vapor. Sometimes, when the air is very cold, water in the clouds can freeze to form ice. It then comes down as hail or snow. Water storage. We must save and store water carefully for our use. We should store water in a clean container. Keep the container covered so that dust, flies, and other insects do not get into it. Water scarcity. There is scarcity of drinking water in many places in our country. People have to cover a long distance to get drinking water. Getting drinking water at home. At home, we get drinking water through taps. Before it reaches our home, it is purified by big machines called water treatment plants. Polluted water. Water gets contaminated because of many human activities. When we leave waste matter at the beach side or a riverside, it pollutes the water. Factories dump toxic waste in water. These wastes contain harmful chemicals that make the water unfit for drinking. The pesticides and insecticides used by farmers for crops also pollute the water. Our waste and garbage pollute the surface water. Save water. Water is precious. If each one of us behave in a responsible way, we can save water from being wasted. Use a bucket of water to take bath. Taking shower bath wastes water. Do not let the tap run when you brush your teeth. Collect rainwater in buckets and use it to water plants or wash clothes. Get leaking taps and broken pipelines repaired. Plant more trees. It helps in conserving water. Use the leftover water after washing fruits and vegetables in the garden.